Hustle, loyalty, and respect. Three attributes John Cena certainly lives up to.
You don't see the kind of success Cena's had without a bit of hustle, Cole. It's only this amount of success in championships is what we'd see from the Doctor of Thugonomics. In just a few short years, I would have called you crazy, Cole.
I'd have to agree with you, Corey. I can only imagine what Cena has ahead of him in his career.
But imagine what's going through his head right now as he stands across from a man who is fighting for all of his little warriors.
The Warriors' followers are like family to him. And the family that Warrior lives for only breathes the air that smells of combat.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And the little Warriors around the arena feel the Warriors' pain after that.
Cena's hustle coming into play.
What is it that makes Cena such a unique success story inside the ring? How does he always seem to find the advantage?
What sets Cena apart is his ability to shift gears in the middle of a match. Once he shifts into that next gear, and believe me, he will. We all know when he does. There might not be any stopping him.
Take it over!
Going for the win here!
Kick out and one for the challenger.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
This could be big, going up high.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
The Ultimate Warriors run right into trouble.
And you can see Cena shifted into that next gear. There might not be any stopping him now. And just look at the bloody mess Warrior's face is turning into.
Elbow drop. For the title. The champ lifts his shoulder up before one there.
Not even close.
Saw that coming.
Well, nothing fancy here.
Hasten, he clearly wants to dish out more punishment.
But why not get the pinfall first?
Just breaking down the opponent. The challenger is not in a great place.
That's the kind of offense that got John Cena to where he is today.
Inverted suplex. Now John asserting control.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Vicious right forearm.
Hooked up. DDT. Cena up the turnbuckles.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Two. Got the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
Holy moly, how?
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Lights out. DDT connects. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
From the top, diving shoulder tackle. The Warrior trying to weather this storm.
A rare situation to see Warriors slow down.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
The Ultimate Warrior is gonna need to draw in the strength of his Warriors to stay in this. Mounting their opponent and just battering their opponent.
Flapjack. God,
landing face first.
Superhuman power on display. Military press.
And now you can feel the power of the little Warriors injecting bolts of lightning into the Ultimate One's bloodstream.
Megatons of electricity. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. No, championship match continues.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Dominating. The champ's shoulders are down. Kick out just before two.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Cena stays off the attack.
Up and Cromoplex. Is it enough? The cover. Kicks out. He still has life.
How in the world did he kick out?
Ooh.
Vicious right forward.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Starts the attack from Warrior. Fast press. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Warrior encouraging his opponent to bring everything he has. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Belly to belly.
Back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And this one might be headed ringside.
It's too late for help, Saxton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Blast off.
Oh, my gosh.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Incoming.
Flight, but a rough landing.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Watch out.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker.
And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some.
And the spear!
Ooh, right to the gut.
The Ultimate Warrior's run right into trouble.
No, the Ultimate Warrior can come back at any moment.
Crank in the head.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. That'll do some serious damage.
Take a lot of strength to pull this off.
Bam! Suplex canceled that move.
Setting up.
What a suplex. Vertical suplex.
Hit drop.
I'm a witness to that.
The champ not in a great place.
You know, Warrior is still on the warpath after that move.
Check on Saxton.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
The awesome power of the Ultimate Warrior.
Ultimate Warrior is intensity personified.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick!
Never saw it coming.
Sees it and waves off the pin.
Flying through the air and connects.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Tossed back into the ring to retain the title.
chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Extra emphasis behind that move. John Cena looking to end this.
To an adjustment. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion. Taking flight. Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Uh-oh.
Cena dodges out of that.
He gets back into the ring.
Champ.
The cover!
John Cena continues to be among the greatest.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena!
So for John Cena, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Did you expect anything else? The Ultimate Warrior was defeated tonight, but you can bet he'll be back with a vengeance.